Well, hello, and today I wanted to show you some of the cards that I made this month, the month of July. As you know, I am a card maker, and usually what I do is I make 5 cards a day, Monday through Friday. That gives me 25 cards each week, and at the end of the month, I have 100 cards. These represent the 100 cards that I made this month. So let's go look at some of them. Now, some of them might look familiar. These are 3 cards that I made using a collage method. Here are the cards that do not have sentiment. Very often what I do is I like to make my cards first, and then as I need birthday cards, get well cards, thinking of you cards, I'll go ahead and I'll attach some kind of sentiment to them. These are also cards without sentiment, but they're all pretty much the same type of card. What I might do with this is maybe personalize them and put them on my Etsy shop for sale. Up here are all of my quilt cards. And you can see that I've been pretty busy making a lot of my quilt cards. I really enjoy making them. They are very relaxing. And it's just something that I really, really, really enjoy very much. Up here, I made one hello. I usually do much more hello cards than that. And a sympathy card. Again, I really have to make more sympathy cards. And then these are my cards that I have currently on sale at my Etsy shop. I just have to finish the border over here and they're good to go. Here's my stack of birthday cards. You can never have too many birthday cards. One believe card. I usually make more, but I've made so many in the past that I decided just make one this month. Here are my baby cards. I have a stack of pink cards, so I need to catch up and make some more, but that'll be for next month. Some more blue cards. Here are my thank yous, a variety of different kinds of thank you cards. These are my wedding cards. I didn't have any wedding cards at all, so I always need to have a stack, because usually when I have a craft fair or I'm at a craft fair, there's always someone who's going to a wedding and needs them. Here's my dream card. This one is one of my favorites and I need to make more. It's my porcelain vases with my flowers. And then this one is my 3D card. I need to make more 3D cards. Love is the theme. And that's basically it. So this is just an overall view of everything that I've done this month. I hope you like what you see, and of course, if you are in the market for some cards, please make sure that you visit my Etsy shop. I will be providing you with the link. Have a great day, and I'll see you again next month.